Good morning, children. Today we will learn some apposite words for first and second class students. Can you get the word? Apposite words. Apposite words. B-I-G, big. S-M-A-L-L, small. Big, small. T-A-L-L, tall. S-H-O-R-T, short. Tall, short. G-O-O-D, good. B-A-D, bad. Good, bad. U-P, up. D-O-W-N, down. Up, down. C-R-Y, cry. L-A-U-G-H, laugh. Cry, laugh. M-O-R-N-I-N-G, morning. E-V-E-N-I-N-G, evening. Morning, evening. A-F-T-E-R, after. B-E-F-O-R-E, before. After, before. B-L-A-C-K, black. W-H-I-T-E, white. Black, white. I-N, in. D-O-O-R, door. Indoor. O-E-T, out. D-O-O-R, door. Outdoor. Indoor, outdoor. H-A-P-P-Y, happy. S-A-D, sad. Happy, sad. F-I-R-S-T, first. L-A-S-T, last. First, last. L-A-S-T, last. F-O-U-N-D, found. L-O-S-T, lost. S-T-R-O-N-G, strong. W-E-A-K, weak. Strong, weak. L-I-K-E, like. D-I-S-L-I-K-E, like. Dislike. Okay, children, once again I repeat. Big, small. Tall, short. Good, bad. Up, down. Cry, laugh. Morning, evening. After, before. Black, white. Indoor, outdoor. Happy, sad. First, last. Found, lost. Strong, weak. Like, dislike. Okay, children, you also learn these opposite words and practice in your book. We will meet another class.